grade has two. The day I turned 15, my parents gave me a magical amulet. They said it would always protect me from harm. I never thought I'd need it. But when an evil sorceress tried to strike me down, the amulet saved my life by pulling me inside it. I was trapped in there for a very long time. Then, one day, I was free from the amulet. Finally, it was my time to take back the kingdom. I rescued my grandparents and sister, and with the help of the brave people of Avalor, defeated the wicked sorceress. Avalor is free once more, and I am now its new ruler. So you see, my adventure isn't over. It is just beginning. Again! My time. It feels so weird having my feet on the ground. It's been a while since I've been walking around. My old eyes, I can once again see. My dream has come true. I am
at the stars and here.